There's an eye and another eye and probably a mouth. So that could be my mermaid right there. But I want this one, but it's hard to get it transferred on there because I wasn't thinking and made my background first, and my background is dark. Anyway, there are, I think, like off in the distance, there's another merman right there. And I saw another one somewhere around here. But anyway, I don't see her right now. Oh, yeah. Right here. And actually, I could. There are probably lots of them. But anyway, yeah, and there are probably lots of other critters in here too, but the canvas is even hard to get all in the camera at once because it's so big.
Thank you. so this is where I left off on Sunday. I didn't get a chance to paint yesterday, but it looks like my palette is still good. So there you go. So yeah, I'm gonna get started and do some more on this today.
Thank you.
Thank you.